Hi there! Today we are going to discuss a landing page by Shopify, and we are going to discuss each of its components deeply and separately. But before we start, I urge you to subscribe to my channel, because in here you will find the latest tips and tricks about how to build an amazing landing page. So let's start. Just by landing on this page, we can quickly notice that all its elements are easily read and seen. The texts pop up in front of us, and they are also centered so they catch directly our eyes. Let's now start with the components. The logo. Adding the logo helps the visitors to feel directly familiar with this landing page, especially with something as famous as Shopify. If you have a logo for your business, I recommend you to use it as well. Sell online with Shopify is the headline. It's clear, simple, and reflects perfectly well what kind of services Shopify provides. The text color contrasts 100% with the background color. The font is elegant and the text is easily read. Trusted by over 500,000 businesses worldwide. This is the subheadline, and here it's meant to add social proof. As I told you when we discussed Jordan Belfort landing page in an earlier video, social proof is one of the five concepts of persuasion. People like to copy others. So knowing that 500,000 ones before of them took this offer could be very helpful. The lead generation form and the call to action button. The only information to be filled here is the email. So the only thing the visitor should do to get this offer is to give his email. And this is quite good. When a visitor lands on a page, he wants to get the offer and simply leave. So asking him to fill so many details might look very complicated and might lead him to leave your page. So stick with the information you really need. Don't ask your viewers to fill things you will never use. Get started. Get is an action verb. Get started is the call to action button. Get is an action verb, and it's very good to create action and push your viewers to create action. The button borders are rounded, and this is also a good choice. I will tell you in later videos why you should have your borders always rounded. Try Shopify free for 14 days, no risk and no credit card required. This sentence reflects the offer also. A 14 days free trial and no need to fill your credit card. And this is also awesome because the viewer will feel more secure and comfortable to submit knowing that no strings are attached. The background photo is an elegant photo that reflects the subject of this landing page without being distractive. The use of images in landing pages is recommended because it adds value and beauty to this page. The three benefits here reflect what this offer includes and tell the visitor more about what he will get once he submitted. Famous brand logos, these are the logos of brands who work with Shopify, and they are here to enforce the social proof and to build trust with visitors. Wouldn't anyone trust Shopify if all of these brands trust Shopify? I bet you know the answer. A testimonial. This is a new social proof, a positive testimonial by a famous CEO. The social proofs from famous brands and CEOs are very important because they create authority. And authority is one of the concepts of persuasion. The page ends with a new call to action button to remind the visitors what they should do. When you click on it, the form opens and you can fill and submit. There's still one more important thing that we should talk about. When viewers land on your page, you don't want them to leave before they submit your offer and leave you their personal information. That's why you should avoid any distraction in your landing page. One of the top things you should avoid in your landing page are navigation links. If you scroll down this landing page, you can notice that no navigation link is here. Even the logo is not clickable. The only action a visitor can do in this page is on the lead generation area. To build an amazing landing page like this one, I have prepared for you a course where I show you step by step how to build and optimize each component of your landing page. To get access to this course, you just have to click on the link on the description. And in this course, I will not only show you how to build your landing page, I will also teach you the core concepts of persuasion and manipulation, and I will show you how to become a monster of persuasion. So, click on the link in the description and start building your first amazing landing page.